Derek. What time is it? It is 12:25 right now. So, I'm hoping you'll get this sometime before 3. I don't even know how to estimate it anymore. I really liked your video that you just sent me. Oh yeah, I just asked you for a theme. I forgot. Hold on. So apparently it's not fair that I asked you for a theme. even though I didn't know what the hell you were talking about with the theme, like, I didn't know you were gonna, if I said underwater or something, you'd bring out the Scuba Steve outfit or something. I wasn't sure, so. It is kind of fair, seeing as how I didn't know what you were talking about. Anyways. Yeah, I didn't answer you for a long time because my phone died while I was still on the computer. But I was busy, like, making this shirt, and I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty BA. It's for softball. You probably can't see it. Oh, see, there it is. Yeah, and I made up the quote, too. That's irrelevant. I just wanted to let you know that's why it took me so long. But anyways. So it's almost 1 in the morning, and I have to be at church at 7:40 because I'm playing the orchestra this weekend. So, I'm sacrificing a lot right now to make this video for you. And, I don't know. I was really laughing at the fact that I could make your girlfriend jealous from 1,500 miles away. Does she even know that I was so far away? Because I'd find it so hilarious that she's so insecure that it would make her that jealous. Oh well. It's still pretty humorous. and I like the unoriginality, if that's even a word. I don't know. In her little project for you. It makes me want to make another one. I think I'm going to tonight. If I can't sleep, I'm just going to draw you a picture. And you can expect to see it in your next video. Alright? Yeah. So. Hold on, I'm going to reply to you. So hopefully it doesn't take 15 hours again to upload your video. That would so not be cool. Yeah, so I went to Starbucks today and they gave me like an extra drink. Like I had already gotten mine. And they were like, here, try this. And so I took it. And I totally just took in like 2 extra shots than normal. Which is totally not good for having to wake up early. But you can thank them, because I probably wouldn't be making this right now if it wasn't for them. Anyways, I wish I had a theme right now, because that would make making this video a little bit easier. Instead of having to ramble on about nothing. This lighting makes me look like I have a mustache. I don't know if you noticed that, but I don't have a mustache, I promise. Ha ha ha. Yeah. I'm gonna draw you a picture now. So I'm gonna cut this off. Maybe it'll upload fast. And then I'm gonna draw you a picture. And you should be really excited. And I still get my video in return, because this is still a video for you. And I still don't know what to pick for a theme, because I kind of have no idea what... I still don't know what you mean. So you should probably be an exemplar and show me, or tell me a theme. And then we can play off of that, because I don't know. I don't know what you mean by theme. Let me see. I can't think of one, because I don't know what to think about, so... Yeah, you asked me what's on my mind. Pretty much all the stresses of school, because tomorrow's the last day before I have to go back, and I haven't started any of my homework. And I was supposed to start today. Like, I told you I was going to be doing that all weekend, and I didn't do any today. So, yeah, that's what's on my mind. And I don't want you to talk about that, because that's boring. Yeah, oh my god, 5.5 minutes. That means it's going to take an hour for sure. Alright, I'm going to start now. Okay, bye.